let's talk about framing your camera's image. For our purposes, framing is everything that is seen on camera. When setting up your camera, it should look something like this. To get your webcam image to look like this, first consider the height of the camera to the person recording. You'll want to make sure that your camera is eye level with the speaker and not tilted forward or backward. If you're using a built-in webcam, this can be difficult to adjust, but is essential. You may need to set the laptop or the monitor on something like a pile of books to raise it high enough to have it be eye level. Having the camera eye level allows the presenter to look directly into the camera and puts them on an equal footing with the person watching. When you record with the camera below the speaker, it has a couple of effects. Typically, the low angle pointing up makes the speaker look larger and puts them in a dominant position, or position of authority, which can, at times, make the viewer feel uncomfortable. The other problem when the camera is looking up is it can usually see right up the speaker's nose, which also feels uncomfortable. Less likely to be a problem is that the camera will be too high and looking down on the speaker. This will make the speaker look smaller and potentially like they have less knowledge or experience. That's not something necessarily that you want for your person on camera. Once you have the camera set at eye level, you'll want to adjust the rest of the framing. This includes how close or far the subject is from the camera. For a screen recording, the best practice is to have the speaker fill the camera from the top of their head to the mid-chest or to the waist. There shouldn't be a lot of excess space between the top edge of the frame and the speaker's head. The same goes for the sides of the frame. You want to make sure that you're filling in the camera. One word of caution, if you speak with your hands, you'll have to think through how much hand space you might need. If your hands go out of the frame, it's not the end of the world, but you'll want to make sure it's not happening too frequently. The height, angle, and distance of your webcam are only part of the equation. Next up, let's look at the rest of the environment in your recording space.